I don't have anything for this at the moment.
Thank you.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio!
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Welcome. Do you let me know if I can be of any assistance at all? What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. What do we have here? A demiguise. Revelio.
back. Nice to see you again. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Glad you came.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lodgok?
I did, thank you. We had a good conversation. He sends you his best.
Glad to hear it. I shan't ask for details of your little chat, and I'll refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be, whatever your plans.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with something?
I do. She's lovely. Her late husband, Aiden, was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aiden the summers I wait. I've seen her a few. I wonder if you might. And you.
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me and to Dorothy. Aiden was bringing the box of letters to me when he was taken. You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot my love.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Right out of a storybook. Ah, up at Hogsfield. Now, where to find Mrs. Sprottle? Potato!
Upper Hogsfield is being terrorized by Ranrock.
I couldn't help but overhear. Nice to meet you.
Ran, my bro. Simply at my.
I am unfortunate.
We should not have to live in fear. This is our home.
It seems as though things are getting worse.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
Hello, Mrs. Sprottle. She thought... I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Sprottle.
If you wouldn't...
Believe it or...
Indeed, he was hoping to go. Aidan took it. The cavern is...
Thank you, Mrs...
Thank you! Bardolph Beaumont should have returned by now. Had by
Rebellion.
Dark wizards he was.
Excuse me.
Oh, hello again. Rumour is he... I'd help, sir.
I can, sir.
Claire will be at her shop if you'd like to speak with her.
What do we have?
Aloha, Mora.
Rebellion. Repulsor. Incendio. Bindo. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Wingardium Leviosa. Repulsor.
Casting Petrificus Totalus on me, and I'll make you regret it. Just how many witches and wizards?
Look alive!
No!
You'll pay for
Confringo.
That!
Confringo!
Confringo!
One less poacher in the wizarding world. Revelio. Confringo. Defender.
Defender!
Friend. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Confringo! Accio!
I should investigate. Guardian Leviosa. Defendo. Confringo. Defendo. Is that Inferius wearing a white jumper? Revelio. This mentions in theory. Something about it being Bardolph's turn next. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Oh, I do hope my brother is all right.
Madame Beaumont, I believe I have some news of your brother.
Bardolph? What do you know of my brother?
I regret to say that Bardolph had been turned into an Inferius, and I had to kill him.
What? But how could you possibly think that an Inferius was my brother Bardolph? That's absurd!
He was wearing a woolen jumper, hand-knitted.
No! No! This can't be!
I'm truly sorry. I wish it had been better news. I wish you well, Madame Beaumont. Has the situation with Ranrock's lord?
I'm afraid not. Ranrock's loyalists are not to be underestimated.
It seems as though things are getting worse. Best be on my guard.
Bardolph, you wouldn't have left without saying goodbye, would you?
Could be enough for another instrument.
Revelio!
You wouldn't have left without saying goodbye, would you? Ranrock's loyalists won't hold back, not even with a student.
Late has likely studied her.
Adventure, are we?
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned. Revelio.
I would say that Irondale is not appropriately named.
But I still need to visit the cave to find Serona's box of letters. Perhaps I'll find more hawk lumps while I'm there. Better have a look around. See about the hawk lumps and the box of letters. That's all the hawk lumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Revelio! Confringo! Either I'll have to fight that troll. Defender! Confringo!
Hey!
window. Confringo! Defender! Confringo!
Should think they felt that in London.
Revelio!
Must be Sorona's box of letters.
Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. Not worth a try.
Pull yourself together. Can't go in about like...
They come after me. I'll stick them like a dog tail.
Better have a look around. See if I can find that...
Accio! Confringo!
Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether. That's all the Hawk Lumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Take this box. I think that's everything. Sorona will be glad to. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Mind now, demiguys. Hello, Serona. I wondered about someone. One of the letters. Revelio.